You decide which nation has the best clothes.
Pakistani. These dresses are personally fitted and sewn at the tailor, and there is hundreds of designs to choose from in the market. Kurdish. Kurds live in four different countries' territory, so wearing this makes you fit in at four different places. Indian. Did you know that sari is actually one continuous piece of clothing, like a big scarf, and the looks comes from the skillfulness of tying it? Let me know which was your favorite, because